morning, guys and girls. Welcome to another episode. Mad Adventures Africa. 16th of August, 7:30 in the morning. As promised you guys in my previous video. Alright, as promised in my previous video, I am going to show you guys how to pit, pickle and preserve worm. Alright. I wouldn't have gone and pumped today. The only reason I'm going to pump is to pump some worm. Just to show you guys how I preserve it. Here's the clips. Let's roll the clips. So guys and girls, we're back at my place. As promised previously. Okay, that's... Now come say hello. Hello, hello. Say hello everybody, girls and guys. Say hello. Now go inside. Go play by mommy. Go. Go, go. Go. Go play inside. Alright, sorry guys. Lucy's just a terrible one. As promised, I'm going to show you guys how to pickle and to preserve specifically moonshine, alright? And specifically what I caught that 48cm halcyon with in the previous episode, alright? I'll just refresh you guys' memories. This is what we caught it with. Lovely moonshine. And this specific moonshine in my hand is give or take, it's about 2 weeks old, okay? So there will be no more leftover baits and throwing it away and wasting it. No, I'm going to show you guys how to preserve this worm. All right, that it will be able, you'll be able to keep it for months and it's still going to look as if it came yesterday out of the ocean. All right, so this is what we've got here. I pumped some moonshine down. All right, pumped some moonshine this morning, still in seawater. The only thing I use to preserve this, all right, seawater, okay. So I've got a bit of the moonshine here, alright. What I also brought with me, I brought it in an old Jive. I hope Jive sponsors me after seeing that I use the plastic bottles. Alright, so I've got some seawater in here. So all I'm going to do now is, I'm going to drain the water. I can tell you guys that it's been in this water, I would say, for about... an hour, 2 hours tops. So basically I leave it in the seawater and it gets rid of all the muck. What the moonshine normally do is there is normally you'll see the water starts to, the skeleton starts to get turned black and you'll see the water starts to get slimy. Alright, so that's the second water now. What have we got in here? Oh, just get rid of that. Oh. Get rid of that. Okay, so this is how I make the solution. Plastic or glass, doesn't matter. Clean seawater. Guys, girls, depending on the amount of worm that you will be pickling, okay? That is the obvious the amount of solution that you're going to, that you'll make on, which is seawater. Coarse salt, guys, coarse salt, alright? Don't use your girlfriend and your mother and your wife's normal fine salt. It discolors the water, it makes the water a murky white color. Use coarse salt, okay? So we've got our seawater here, okay? Throw into here as much salt as possible. What you need to do is, you need to dissolve as much as possible salt in the seawater. That is what we're going to do. How you will know that your solution is not proper? After we're going to do all of this, and we're obviously going to store it into the freezer. If your solution freezes up, it means there's too little salt. If it doesn't freeze up, it means the solution is proper, that there's enough seed salt. As you guys can still hear, I can still hear the salt inside. I'm trying to dissolve as much as the salt as possible. Once again, guys, I'm not saying that this is the best way. I have been doing this for quite a few years, trial and error. And this is the best way that I found that works. This works for moonshine. It works for prawn. It also works for bloodworm. So yes, this is the way. I've had plenty requests over years, friends of mine asking me, how do you make the solution? This is the way to make the solution. Right, sir? So that's dissolved. You'll see it becomes a nice and creamy color. The bubbles. So all we're going to do now, we're going to take our moonshine. Please guys, if you want this pickled moonshine to be a success, the tail ends and the soft ends of the worm, do not throw it into the solution. It's going to get fraught and it's going to make your whole bunch of worm, your whole quantity of worm, it will get rotten. So basically what I use, I only use the heads. Alright, oops, show you guys. I only use the head sections. Okay, as well as the middle part of the worm, the body part. But where the tail sections are concerned, no, I don't use that. What I'll normally do with that is, when I am on the beach, I try to use that up immediately instead of trying to bring it home, because it's impossible. Okay, it's impossible to pickle those. As you guys can see, I've got a few prawn here as well. That's also going into my pickle solution. Let's see what we've got here. That's good. I think I actually sorted most of this out on the beach. And as I said, this worm you can keep up to, I've kept from this worm up to a year. You can even do what works good with this solution is Wonder Worm. Oh, Wonder Worm is the bomb. That we're not going to pickle. That we won't pickle. That's a nice one. And I say again, some of you guys will be skeptic. Should you use it? Should you not use it? And guys, my previous video shows that the 48 centimeter galleon, this works, guys. I've caught plenty of fish over the years with this pickled and salted moonshine. So yes, this is what we left with. Can you just tilt a bit? That's what we left with. All right. So what I'm going to do with this now, I'm going to seal it. This goes straight into the freezer. Hopefully with one of the next episodes, I'll be using from this worm. I'll show you guys exactly what this worm came out to. But as I previously said, this specific worm, this is give or take about 2 weeks old. And yes, this worm still works. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. I hope you guys subscribe to the channel. I hope you guys like the videos. If not, bling at the bottom, subscribe. As I previously said, it's just going to motivate me to bring some more footage to you guys, from my house to your house, from my mad adventures, mine, myself and Aileen's mad adventures to you guys. And yes, it will just inspire us to make some more. Be safe. Coolio.